Yo, fuck rapping and bragging about the way you ballin'. Spray cans in my backpack and I was starving. In middle school with a trade 5-7 revolver. My family said I wouldn't make it, now I'm grinding hard. I dedicate this to the kids growing up with no father. Believe me, I know what you're going through, I almost lost it. Ever seen a teenage boy who's feeling like Robin? That was me at 14, I was driving through Compton. On my way to Inglewood, I was thinking of nonsense. Somebody tagging on the wall, so I had to go cross it. Motherfucker, I had guns in my mother's closet. The day she called me, teardrops started falling. Then she slapped me in the face, looking broken hearted. How the fuck do I explain that my hood is stronger? Enemies is looking for me, 2 in the morning. It's been about 2 weeks and she still ignores me. I'm fucking up so much as hate that is building towards me. She's on the phone with my fam saying I'm disappointing. Saying I'm disappointing. Oh man, I'm a disappointment.
As I sit all alone with pain, I wonder.
Like to know why I was so troublesome. That eviction notice on my door made me hustle drugs. I see my mother crying, 1999. My father left us behind, my feelings empty inside. I try to not miss them. Me and my older sister, Karina, please tell them about that fucked up Christmas. I had to go to school lying to my friends, pretending I was happy about some shit I didn't get. Fake smiles through the whole winter. I was cold, wearing old clothes and socks with holes in them. Gang members, I was close with them. I was just a kid, they was asking me to do some coke with them. I was broke, man, I'd rather sell some dope with them. Road trips to the border to go get them. Young and hopeless, trying to get into showbiz. Hoping they would give me a chance, nobody noticed.
As I sit all alone with pain, I wonder.
You know what really trips me out is that people really think I owe them something. You know, I hear people talking all the time, but it's like they don't know the struggle and the shit we gotta go through to get to where we are right now. I had to sacrifice so much time, you know. Had to put my family through so much pain. It's like everything that I got right now, I owe it to the family. Finally, my mother can smile now. Oh, yeah.